Namaskar, my dear student. How are you? I hope you are fine and staying at home. I am Shubham Dev, your English teacher. Today, I am going to teach you subject English, class KG 1. Section A, B and C. Subject English. Our first topic is write 3 next letters. Write 3 next letters. First K and the next letters are L, M, N, R, S, T, U, S, S, T, U, V, H, I, J, K and next. D, D, E, F, G, E, E, F, G, H, W, X, Y, Z, and next I, J, K, L. Okay, so this is your last one. Our next topic is make two words. Make two words. D for dog, 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 dog. Next E, E for ear, and E for A. Next G, G for game, G-A-M-E game, and G-O-A-T, goat. Next Y, Y for W-A-T, yak, and Y-O, I feel one, yo-yo. Next. C for C O W dot C A T cat. F, F for fox, F for X fox, F N, fan, X for Xerox, X C R O X Xerox and X ray, X R A Y X ray. Next Z, Z for zoo and Z for Zebra, Z E B R A, zebra. This is also from class 1. Our next topic is recite the rhymes. Our next topic is recite the rhymes, and that is open little jar. Okay, friends.